about the car, just feel free to ask. Let me give you some information about the founding of Memento Park. After all the communist regimes collapsed in Eastern Europe, the question was what to do with all the communist statues, memorials and monuments that used to be displayed all over the streets of Budapest. And eventually Budapest made a wise decision, and they didn't demolish or melt down all the statues, but they created a special museum.